dead space.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Okay. Now if I remember everything correctly. Horrible things will be happening. I don't think I need anything, so that's good. I'm back in the bridge. Oh god, not again. Okay. I haven't played this in a while and I'm doing better than I thought I would be. I don't think I need that. But I'll just take it anyways. Where am I supposed to be going? This is going to be, this way is kind of dead.
Yeah.
Wait, I know how to check that. I remembered. Ready for me.
Feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
There's people, right? Actual living people, right? Okay, I'm going around. Quickly save. Oh god, there's two of them. Saved. Save points. Always a bad sign.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura. This is...
Oh, God.
I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now he's gone too far. Bailey out.
That's comforting, right?
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Good. Just giving me ammo. That's a good sign, right?
Entering zero gravity.
There's another good sign. Halfway across the planet. Okay. How am I... What is this puzzle? I'm going to assume that I need the circle to fill it up.
realigned. Messages can now be received.
That's it. It's working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
That's it? I did good? I did good! Now what will the monstrosities await for me?
Exiting zero gravity.
USM Valor, wide casting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Get to the cannon. Friendly sound half a moment ago. And unfriendly sound leads to you. Oh boy, I don't have much ammo left. Why did that open by itself? Sorry, I'm just checking something. Power nodes are good. Power nodes save lives.
Manual override initiated.
Ishimura, come in. Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on USG Ishimura, come in. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Spawn! Why did they open the pod? Damn it. Oh my god.
Whoa! Dead Space just trashed. Let's try that again. It's a good thing I saved right before that. New game. Did I open that? Yes, I did. Okay.
Manual override initiated.
Got faster that time.
Opening communications array blast doors.
Now let's see if it crashes again.
USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Come in. Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Come in. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Respond!
Why did they open the pod? Damn it.
Oh my god. It's headed right for us. Isaac! Isaac! Walk out of there!
Well, I mean, it's not really letting me do much here. So did I just die, or...?
Wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here.
Isaac. Isaac, are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
He's lasted this long, so I don't know why you're so worried. Not safe, just in case it decides to crash again. That was strange. I don't know if I'm safe in this elevator or not. I know I'm definitely not safe anywhere else. Okay, we're good. We're good. Running low on ammo again. Does not sound fun. How do you switch weapons? Okay. Now that I think I'm safe. Okay, let's see. I'm definitely going to need more 500. I know I'm wasting a lot of money here, but God, do I need plasma energy.
Good, you made it inside.
Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Okay. I'm upgrading my weapon because I'm a coward. That's the reason. God, air cans.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Oh, good. How do I throw them into space? What? Didn't mean to shoot it. Okay. Oh, good. Enemies.
Radioactive material removed. Material removed.
We don't need heads where we're going.
Radioactive material removed. Levels detected. Safety lock engaged. Warning. Dangerous radiation radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
was that?
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Yeah, that doesn't concern me so much. Not as much as whatever that thing was that ran past me when I first got in here. I'm going the right way.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Be as careful as I'll ever be. Okay. Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Over me being awesome.
Oops. Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Okay. You try your damnedest, sir. And praise to you, and hopefully no one can stop you. Okay.
Mr. Clark, I need to speak. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
You seem on the level, sir. Sure. Isaac will help you. Okay. I'm just going to keep paying this direction, completely ignoring every sound that comes my way. Or not. Okay. I figured. High-powered death laser. Oh God. A shot when I had the chance. Well, that's going to come back to haunt me. permanent stand of lockdown. Thank you for waiting, sir. I'm surprised I survived that. Not that I'm pessimistic, but it looked like it was near death for me. Person and everyone else is just a ghost. That's how I feel about it. Oh boy. I don't question it. Do I run? Not going to question it. Oh, I need the thing that's creating the fire. Oh, good. How am I supposed to accomplish this? Flame. Okay, I think I know where I'm supposed to be. I needed my health back anyways. Oh boy.
Is that it? You got it? Oh my god. You've got it. That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Woohoo! Got the piece I need. I'm good. puzzles, though. I can try to knock it at this point. There's nothing I can do about my health situation at the moment either. Which is the part that's happening the most. Oh, this is not going well. Go ahead. You know, I'm done with everything. being dumb again. I'm trying to rush him. Yeah. But clearly that's not the way to go. I won't run out. Hey, for you.
Lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead? Oh God. It's just us now, Isaac.
He's dead. I'm almost dead. I'm alive! Barely, but I'm alive!
Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Evacuating. Trying my damage to get out here.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Oh God. Big booms everywhere.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Explosions. Lots of explosions.
Exiting zero gravity.
Stuff I don't need. Buy some of the stuff I do need. Thank you. Okay.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Sure. Just give me a moment. Moment, killing some bodies, making sure they never come back to haunt me. So it wants me to go this way then. Good to know. Oh, good.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Dr. Cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them!
Great. So the madman's still around. Can't run on this stuff. Good. Did you just say I smell your butt? Things.
Hey,
Why can't I just destroy the everything? Namely, the planet that's causing this mess.
Very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
Is that a boss fight I smell? Wasn't there an enemy over there half a minute ago? Oh God. You got me.
System in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Oh, good. Just what I want here. Both that the life support is down and the sound. Oh god. Why I pick up a stasis pack? I might as well use it. Ooh, a large red pack. Okay, this time the Doom didn't crash, which is the good news.
Climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
I should have kept that air canister.
Entering
I'm just going to run for it. See how that goes for me.
Exiting vacuum.
Hang on. not heading the right way. Close shot. Better make them count. Yeah, I'm going the right way though. Heading back down to where there's totally no enemies. No, thank you. The rules to the game.
Entering zero gravity.
There's nothing attacking.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm leaving.
zero gravity.
Bye. Oh no.
Inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for.
Yeah, I don't care. Listen to them. Only certain beds move, that's good to know. I just don't like to move. Right? I love making some sliding puzzles. You had your moment, lady, and you ruined it by shooting yourself in the head. Good job.
This time, there will be no escape for you, Henry. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free, reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Thank you.
thought that thing would stop showing up, but apparently, it likes to haunt me.
Thank you.
meet me in the executive area. The door is unlocked. Be quick.
Isaac, be careful with Dr. Kine. A lot of what I've discovered so far has come from his records. The man has clearly gone insane. He might be unstable, maybe even violent.
I just saw the scroll here. You know what? I'm going to go down, back down, use the store, and then save him. I do not have enough money for that. So I'm just going to instead spend my money on things other than that. Save some money for a good measure.
Responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
I don't trust you. Surprising that there's an area that hasn't been touched. It's just trying the door. That's all. Oh yay, good sounds. Happy sounds.
Excellent. Wait there for me, I'm on my way.
I don't wanna wait. I wanna go. Far, far away.
Test firing shuttle engines.
There's still time to make things right. The shuttle needs to be released before launch. The control platform there. I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines. This will make us whole again. Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
Just let me shoot the guy and we could have escaped. That would have worked too, but no. Same again, so I don't have to go through that again.
Now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Your God is actually just a monster killing people. I hope you realize that. Back up I go. I messed up. I don't think there's any more damage I can get. I might as well get some more rake mods. Nope, not this way. I'm supposed to go down. Area? Do you mean it? Goodbye, area of a singing lady. Well, I think now is a good time to take a break. So I'll see you guys in the next stream.